This is CHSTV News.
Good morning, Cathedral. We hope you had a great weekend. I'm Emma.
And I'm Nicole with your morning announcements for Monday, April 20th.
If you're looking for a summer job, the Hamilton Police Service is offering 8 weeks of full-time paid summer employment. Students will have the opportunity to work in one or more departments over the 8-week period, as well as participate in the learning opportunities that will provide exposure to additional parts of the police service, such as the K-9 unit, Marine unit, and police communications. To apply, you must provide a completed application, cover letter, and resume. All applications must be submitted through the City of Hamilton Careers webpage by midnight this Sunday in order to be considered. For more information and a detailed package, see your guidance counselor.
Are you between the ages of 15 and 18 and looking for summer employment? You can sign up for the YMCA Summer Jobs Information Seminars that will be held on April 22nd and 29th in the library. Students must sign up for this presentation outside of Mr. Nordoff's office. Spots are limited, so please sign up early.
The Mighty Entrepreneurial Club will be having their final meeting today after school in room 206. Today is the preparation for their final pitch this upcoming Thursday. Thanks for Mrs. DiGregorio and Mr. Bellavia. Also, the programming team will be meeting after school tomorrow to prepare for the regional finals occurring this Saturday. Thanks for Mr. Pateraki and Mr. Bellavia.
From May 29th to 31st, the McMaster Student Union holds a conference directed towards high school students looking to develop their leadership skills in an innovative setting. This year, it is held in the Muskokas. If you are interested, please see Mrs. Duarte in room 206 for more information.
Ms. Valeria Tortiz would like to thank all law students from this semester and last who participated in the Twitter debate on Thursday of last week, sponsored by the Hamilton Justice Education Committee. Many interesting and opposing views were presented by our students, along with students from all over Hamilton, in response to the question, does screening a student's person, belongings, or electronic devices while at school or a school function violate the student's legal rights? The winner of the Twitter debate is grade 11 law student Adriana Oval. Adriana will be going out for lunch downtown with a judge where she will no doubt be able to ask her many questions about the law and her view on searches. Thanks again to all who participated. Follow the debate at Your Age Gen if you are interested in seeing her winning tweets.
Members of the girls' rugby team are to report to Period 5, get their work, and then get changed for today's season opener, taking place at Cardinal Newman. Ladies, meet Miss DiBiase in front of the main office no later than 2 p.m. Warm-ups start at 3:15 at Cardinal Newman. Good luck, ladies.
Attention track and field members. There will not be a track practice after school today. This week's practices will be tomorrow, Wednesday, and Thursday. All relay runners should be at tomorrow's practice. Thanks for Mrs. Verasso. Today's boot camp with Mrs. Gallagher has been canceled and will resume next week. Thanks for Mrs. Gallagher.
There will be a junior boys soccer tryout tomorrow after school outside on the field. Please bring the appropriate attire, soccer shoes and shin pads. Thanks from coaches Cortina and Ruyu. And lastly, this is a message to all junior boys basketball players. All players are to see Mr. DiClaudio today anytime during period two in room 309. Thank you from Coach DiClaudio. And those are all of your announcements for today, Cathedral.
We leave you now with a quick look at Friday's formal.
What you wanna do, baby? Where you wanna go? I'll take you to the moon, baby. I'll take you to the floor. I treat you like a real lady, no matter where you go. Just give me some time, baby, 'cause you know, even when we're apart, I know my heart is still there with you. This right here is my time for party. Just
We're just getting started.